Sit down.
I'd rather not. Can we make this quick? I have to move out of my house by 11 tomorrow. Someone declared my street a center of resistance.
Why'd you do it?
What are you talking about?
Yesterday, a terror suspect was located not far from here. Robert Hawkins. He evaded capture, but we recovered a nuclear weapon from his possession. The same kind used in the September attacks.
What does that have to do with me?
There was an aerial search of this town. Should have exposed the bomb, but didn't. We checked the original data and found a page missing from the copy kept in my office. You took it. You had access to this office. I trusted you. I stood up for you.
You're right. I took it.
Why?
He told me the people you're working for are wrong. And I believe him.
Do you realize I could have you imprisoned, possibly executed?
He said this government is corrupt and illegitimate. That it lied about who attacked us so it could seize power.
You're naive.
And you're a coward.
Excuse me?
You know there's something wrong with this country. And you refuse to open your eyes and see it.
My eyes are open.
No, they aren't. And everyone in this town is suffering because of it.
Lieutenant. This woman is under arrest. Get her out of here.
Alert.